Yeah, Katrina, I'm here at the exact location in Wren at the Dollar General, and I'm told that the two broke in around 3 a.m. this morning. Now, you'll see coming up on your screen some of the video footage from the surveillance video. You can see the two suspects kicking in the glass window. I'm told by Sheriff Cantrell the two suspects were unsuccessful at taking anything because they could not get inside of the store safe. Now, according to the sheriff, he believes the two suspects may have been startled by the alarm. That's why they only stayed in for about a minute. Now, I'm going to give you guys a little closer look at that window. It's actually still kicked out at this moment. When I arrived, they were fixing it. You can see it at the bottom left of your screen where those yellow carts are. And the sheriff department are asking if you know anyone in that surveillance video or have any information regarding the two suspects inside of this store. You are encouraged to call your local law enforcement. Now, coming up on WTVA 9 News at 4, 5, and 6, I will speak with the sheriff to get more details on this break-in. For now, reporting live in Monroe County, Xavier Harris, WTVA 9 News.